don't know about if he told you anything about these old cars or not. But this car is not old in here. You know, I delivered a car to a guy in Atlanta, Georgia.
Uh-huh.
He was worth a fortune. He had to have. He had a Mercedes-Benz he drove. Him and his wife, 9 o'clock at night, in the dark, and they jumped into this 1951 Studebaker. You remember that ugly?
Oh, yeah. Oh,
that
yeah.
thing was, looks like it's coming and going.
Yeah.
Uglier than you
yeah.
think.
Yeah.
And they were driving, you know,